know that you've let those needles and those mating call tablets get to your head. But I'm going to tell you something. It takes a special kind of dumb to think Ryan Upchurch would want your girl, man. It would. It really would. Little Derkie boy. Little Derkie boy, White Castle, meth head. Let me tell you something. That was a photo of Ryan with your girl Skanka. A photo edited. He really wasn't with your girl. Nobody would do that to you, man. I ain't trying to talk about another female in any way, shape, form, or fashion. But nobody wants your Skanka. There's a reason why we call her Skanka. Okay. So let me say this for you again. You crazy ass boy that's got some mental issues along with them drug issues. Now, let me tell you something. I don't hate on nobody who's got mental issues or some drug issues. But you need help. Because you literally thought your girl was with Ryan Upchurch. The audacity of thinking Ryan would want your Derkie. You let those mating calls get to your head, okay? And your veins and every damn thing else. I think now it's eating your brain along with other things of your body, like your very important organs. All that shit's went to your head, man, and in your veins and other places, like I said. Ryan's got a girlfriend. Me, Junebuggy, and Junebug know this. Ryan's got a girlfriend, dude. And that was an edited picture. So whoever done that, whoever edited that picture, boy, I tell you what, way to go, because that dumbass fell for it. That crazy some bitch. I can't believe he fell for it. Man, it takes a special kind of dumb. Man, quit letting that mating call get to your head, Derkie. Oh, hell, I think it's too late. Y'all stick around. I got some more. And little Derkie, crack kid, white boy, that's that special kind of stupid. That would be downgrading from what Ryan already has. Ryan doesn't downgrade. He does better.